I have read in one of the posts some of his friends wrote a few days ago, he saved so many, now it's our turn to save him. So what could ordinary people do for his life?
My father is a Belgian citizen, and the Belgian government it is the duty of the Belgian government to help him come home. And we are pushing the Belgian government to go faster and go through, jump through all the hoops that they have to bring him home. But what everyone can do is to call the Belgian embassy in Rwanda and insist that they quickly move to bring him home. He was taken unjustly. He is being tried for, he's been accused, falsely accused of crimes. As you know, Rwanda is a dictatorship. And one of the ways that the silence people, silence opponents is through, is by discrediting them, by making up stories about them, by making up false allegations, just to turn the public against them. And they've been making up so many things for many years. They've tried to take his life for many years. And so if you call the US, the Belgian embassy in Rwanda and tell them about what you know of my father and who he is, and insist that they do quickly to help him home, to bring him home, this would help us. As well as you can also call the Ministry of Foreign Affairs here in Belgium and insist that they quickly bring him home. We're afraid that they will torture him in the prison. This is what dictatorships do, especially mm-hmm. the ones on the Paul Kagame. So insist that they do something to quickly bring him home. You can also call the Rwandan embassy in the United States or the Rwandan embassy in your local country and insist that Paul Rusesabagina be let go.